the first sergeants of Minot decided to personalize their holiday meal giveaway this year. As opposed to handing out pre-made baskets of food, families were invited to come pick out the items they needed to have a happy Thanksgiving, Saturday, November 19th. The first sergeants teamed up with the Minot Commissary to give away 85 turkeys and various sides in the commissary warehouse. More than 100 people came by to enjoy refreshments, spend time with friends, and receive a cart full of the accoutrements that are staples for any Thanksgiving meal. Chairman of the meal giveaway, Senior Master Sergeant James Ritchie, says that anyone affiliated with the base was able to come.
Especially with the flood this year, there's a lot more people affected who are really without, and we're able to help them out, have a nice holiday season food-wise, so they don't have to worry about what are we gonna have.
Sergeant Ritchie also said it was a great success, and it's something to build on for next year. From Minot Air Force Base Public Affairs, I'm Airman Jeannie Oslin. That DF is replaced.